A chipped manicure is heartbreaking, but it doesn't have to be stressful. Fixing it couldn't be any easier. First, take the original polish color and remove most of the product from the brush. Dab the brush lightly on the chip and then feather it into the existing polish to blend the two together. Seal it with a top coat to fully hide the repair and you're all set. Another way to fix a chip is to jazz it up with a little bit of glitter. And for the more advanced nail artists, try hiding your chip with a French tip. For instance, if you have a red manicure like A-List, try a French tip of black like Licorice or plum like Soulmate. I always tell women, if they only took care of their hands as well as they did their faces, everyone would have flawless nails.